Hey guys, welcome to Face Dominator version 3.5. Today we are going to learn about account farming. So first we'll select the account farming option and we'll change the counts. Select randomly comment on friends wall. I will enter a sample message here. You can also import it from a file. Select randomly like post. Post random updates on your own wall. I will insert a sample message here too. You can also import it from a file. Select randomly like post on pages. Send friend request to suggested friends and randomly share post on your. Change the delay to 3 to 6 seconds. I'll select the account. And now I'll start. So in campaigns, you can see the process. You can pause it, edit it, delete it, and also see the report. If you select the report option, you can see the success. Now I'll check on the Facebook page if it's updated. So as you can see, it has been successfully posted. You can also see the activity log of my account. So thank you for watching this video guys. You can contact us on Skype or email us.